timing of the release of Captain Puzzle by Spearhead Entertainment couldn't be more unfortunate. But sometimes fate can be a cruel mistress, and you have to play with the hand you're dealt. Thankfully, while Captain Puzzle features gameplay not unlike Buster Move, the puzzle focus makes for a more demanding title. As Captain Puzzle, you'll need to match three or more coloured orbs together by throwing, and occasionally bouncing, randomly assigned orbs around the screen. Initially, you'll be placed at the far left of the screen, and you'll have to aim your shots by tapping and dragging an arrow around the level. Later levels raise the bar by placing you in a different position or adding blockades that can't be removed as easily as orbs supported by jetpacks. Three stars are also positioned around the level with time limits, and you need to think creatively to collect them before they all expire. Unfortunately, it's baffling for a puzzle game to leave players at the mercy of randomly assigned coloured orbs once you're past the fixed set that you're initially provided. Some puzzles have a clear method for obtaining stars within the time assigned, however it only takes one bad roll of the dice to shut you down. Also, for a company that has previously shown its artistic skill with sprites, Captain Puzzle feels terribly bland and lacks the same polished designs that work well on current and older generation iOS devices. When approached from a casual perspective, Captain Puzzle is an easy game to pick up and enjoy, as there are no real penalties outside of running out of available matches to prevent you from finishing each level. Though sadly, attempting to three-star each puzzle can be a vexing challenge that makes it easy to put the game down. This has been Andrew with AppSpy.com. We review, you decide.